to a big party. I'd like to introduce everybody to you before we get really rolling. Over here on Fender Rhodes Piano, DX7. Bunch of knobs and switches and stuff. Nice Philadelphia round of applause for Mr. Philip Rude, ladies and gentlemen. Philip Rude. On 5-string electric bass. Yeah. One of the best around, ladies and gentlemen, from Philadelphia. Mr. Gerald Veasley, ladies and gentlemen. Gerald Veasley. Behind him on congas, bongos, South American and African percussion. Next round of applause is from Miguel Fuentes. Miguel Fuentes. From Philly, by way of Buffalo, New York. The youngest of the Washington brothers, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Daryl Washington on the drums. On guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Been together a long time, too. Last round of applause for Mr. Richard Lee. Richard Lee. DX7, emulator, profit, bunch of other stuff. This is his first game with the group, and you know he's been with us a long time, from Philadelphia. It's a Bill Jolly, ladies and gentlemen. Bill Jolly, make you feel comfortable. All right, have a good time. East River Drive. Since then, they have changed the name to Kelly Drive, but for about 5 minutes or so, we're going to go back to East River Drive. Thank you.
Thank you. We'd like to play some new music for you now. I've been busy lately. Down on Fall Street, the Sigma Sound, working on my first album in like 3 years. And this will be on CBS. And this is a tune entitled Shivaree Ride.
Thank you.
Shivaree Ride. The album is entitled Strawberry Moon, and it'll be out probably around the middle of July. Right now, we'd like to do like another tune that I'll be doing on the album, and it actually is a remake of a very old tune, and the tune is called Look of Love. And I'd like you to give this lady that is going to sing it for us a nice Philadelphia round of applause now. Because she's from Philly too. Okay? All right, Philly. Party animals. Nice round of applause for Miss Liz Hogue, ladies and gentlemen. Liz Hogue. Boy, oh boy. They're coming. All right, thank you. We would like to continue on some stuff from the new album. This is entitled Summer Nights. This will be out probably in the middle of next month. This will be the first thing you hear from it. So this is written by Marcus Miller. Check it out. Yeah. Come on, nice round of applause for the band, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Take a bow, fellas. Burning. Okay. We would like to also play something, like to play something for the new album. This is the vocal to, and also from Philadelphia, as usual, somebody steps to the forefront. And we are very happy to have tonight singing a tune called Monte Carlo Nights. A nice, warm Philadelphia round of applause for your very own, Mr. Spencer Harrison, ladies and gentlemen. Spencer Harrison.
See you.
to Spencer Harrison, ladies and gentlemen. Spencer. All right. Well, it's about that time, you know, we gotta hit the road. We hope we got you ready for Chicago. Glad of my crew. Also, this is the kind of party. And to be glad we got this far. But just a little reflection on our forefathers. Coming here for freedom. Freedom for everybody. We didn't do so bad in 200 years, but there's a long way to go. So we can look back to where we came from, but also look forward to the future. See you later, fella. All right. Miguel, Fuentes, Gerald Veasley, full of mood, Mr. Spencer Harrison, come on out here, and Miss Liz Hogue, ladies and gentlemen, thank you, yeah, here they are, give it to them, ladies and gentlemen, all right, you ready for Chicago?